Hello and welcome to ST Soulsite. My name is Sabrina and today I would love to invite you for a small movement meditation. ST Soulsite is all about combining dance, arts and mindfulness in a very intuitive way. And at the center of my inspiration is and has always been nature. The nature outside, when I walk through the forest, connect through my heart with the energy of trees and plants and Mother Earth, but also the nature which is limitless and boundless within all of us, which makes us one in essence. And that nature is neither projecting anything into the future, nor does it draw or pull anything from the past. And that's where we meet today in the small movement meditation. So first of all, I would like to say thank you for the beautiful music that my friends from New York have shared with me, Spiro Cardamis and the Dreamband, to allow me to use this beautiful piece for this following movement meditation. Thank you. And thank you for joining and being here. So if you're ready, just look for a spot where you can, at the beginning, just nicely sit down, relax, or even lie down and relax. Only make sure that you can keep your spine straight so you can breathe deeply into your belly. So I give you a small moment for finding your spot. It would also be nice if you can later on in the meditation, during movement, also have the chance to get up and dance. Okay, as you have found your spot, I invite you to close your eyes and start breathing deeply and steadily. In, holding your breath for a little while, and out through your nose, holding your breath for a little while. And you breathe in, holding your breath for a little while, and out through your nose, and holding for a little while. And in, hold, and out, holding for a little while. As you keep breathing, focus on your breathing in and out. And if thoughts are popping up, allow them to be there, but notice that you are not your thought, that you're simply observing them as they come in and go out, as you don't get entangled in them. You simply are right here, right now, in the presence of your existence. And as you keep breathing, I invite you to imagine a little seed of your favorite tree. Imagine that the seed has found a nurturing ground, good soil underneath it, that is holding it safely, holding it tight, allowing it to breathe. And with every breath, you keep settling yourself a little bit more into this earth, allowing yourself to ground yourself into Mother Earth. Feel how the energy around you is supporting and synchronizing with the energy within you. With every breath, you merge deeper into your original, essential being. If your body wants to sway or simply move a little bit, allow it to come. And if you just want to feel the stillness within yourself, allow yourself to sit still. There's no right and there's no wrong in this. Simply presence is what guides you. You are here and you allow and trust your body to move in its own presence, fluidly, smoothly, and softly. So as you keep breathing, feel like you embody this little seed with your whole being that has been brought on this earth in order to experience this existence. The ground underneath is supporting you, and the air and the spirit around you is also within you to guide you through your intuition, through your inner knowing, and through your simple presence. So as you keep breathing, allow me to play a little song that will help you to feel into this beautiful soil energy that surrounds you. Feel how you can grow into Mother Earth, growing deeply into the ground and being connected to that source, being one with that source. Allow yourself to open through your head, through your eyes, through your breath, to that light that is shining onto you, that beautiful light that warms you, nourishes you from above. With every breath, that light sinks deeper and deeper into every cell of your body, into every cell of your being. Maybe you can already feel, notice how it touches upon everything within you that wants to be nurtured and loved as it is. It's all good as it is, right here, right now. Once you feel ready, you may also include your wrists. Include your wrists to allow yourself to feel into that movement. Your elbows. Awaken into your shoulders, moving through all of this without controlling it from your head, allowing it. Body knows how it wants to move, how it wants to grow through the conditions around you, within you. Those conditions are simply flowing and passing by, not here to limit you. Just like a cloud in the sky that is here for a moment and then noticing, allowing you to notice your simple presence. Once you are ready, you may allow yourself to stand up slowly into whatever comes and grow into the endless sky. Including your hips, your arms, your knees, your legs, as you move through this. Intuitively, you shake it all off in your motion. If you feel and also you may come down to stretch out as much as you can into whatever movement makes you feel safe right now and comfortable where you are. Keep moving. And even if the movement is small within you, and almost doesn't come out much, it's okay. Allow it to be small. And if it wants to sway big in the wind, like the branches of a mighty willow tree, allow it, allow it, allow it in the wind of this earth. You are beyond any weather condition. You can flow through it all in your simple presence. Solely focusing comes and goes naturally while you are here, deeply rooted inside your heart energy that is connected with Source. Joy. In that you are home. In that you are one. We are one with everything that exists. There's no boundaries. Neither is there limitations to your nature. Let everything go and drop that doesn't serve you any longer. And allow the sunlight to shine on you, to shine from within you, guide you through whatever comes your way. As you all aspects of life in order to grow. The rain will nourish your soul just as much as the sunlight. Thank you. So if you still had your eyes closed, you may slowly come back. Take some deep breath to center yourself and allow yourself to feel whatever you feel right now. There is no right and there is no wrong, and it all has a reason for its existence and may want to be seen. And you can be present without having to involve or overthink many things that may come through your head. It's not so important. Important is the connection to your heart, your intuition, and in that you may find at any point of your life what truly moves you. And that is what truly moves me. That which is in everything and in nature, especially when I get heavy on mind. It's even quicker every time I go out and I know deep within myself it is not the essence of what I am, what is going on in my mind. Sometimes when many things are happening simultaneously, rather, I step back and observe it, allow it to be, practicing that distance, allowing it to have that distance, and also surrendering to what I feel, surrendering to that light that is here and is already there within all of us, and that inner guidance. And I accept it and take it on through my heart to guide me at first beyond my mind, my thinking mind. Okay, lovely souls, thank you so much for this time together. I wish you from my heart all the best, all the love, all the joy to be experienced in your inner, abundant, wise, beautiful essence. And I hope see you soon again. Have a beautiful day. Much love.